work is going great. The weather outside is amazing. My poopsie Jared has emailed me at least 3 times from school. He's in computer class, and every day we email just to say hi, check on each other. He's so amazing. Yeah, talk to my sister, talk to a couple of my girl pals, talk to my favorite cousin, Steve. He texts me. Hot. I'm just now eating. First time eating. I didn't even eat this morning. And it's 1:02. But I feel good. Today's going to be an amazing day. Wait, what is this? Jared was just saying he's excited about his game this evening. And I'm like, yay. Me too, love. What's wrong with this? 12:55. How about that? PM. And then the Pirate game Saturday and Sunday. Okay, why do I keep spelling Bethlehem wrong? Like, I want to put an E, I mean an A-M, like Bethlehem, instead of Bethlehem. Okay. Let me see. Therefore, she is not. Whoops. I'm sorry, wait, not. Anywho, my one friend that I told you, where is it? I don't see where it would be. Okay, sorry about that. Wait, save. So where is it? The computers, like, never work when you need them to. Accept it. 5:07:15. On May 7. Wait. Anywho, all is groovy, all is great, all is amazing. So many things that I thought was a challenge is no longer a challenge. And it's just so, I just get excited about myself and for myself. When I see that I have grown. Because, honey, sometimes, or some days, I can be a doozy. So serious. I keep moving this phone. But, yeah, some days I can be a doozy. But, it doesn't matter how long we've been saved, how long we've been a believer. We indeed always have something that needs to be improved. So, except that, deny it, Heather. Alrighty, let me focus. Alrighty, talk to you later. Bye-bye.